Hey guys, I recently listened to another guru in real estate guru land, and I have this anomaly in the back of my neck. It's called a BS meter. And this guru who's been around a long time, and he was talking about how him and his significant other wanted to take this very expensive vacation, but he didn't have the money. I thought that was really interesting. He's giving people all this advice and everything, but he said he didn't have cash, literally said that verbatim. And then he talked about how he needed the money and how he did this very kind. He had one property, and I'll make this real short. He made it very complicated how he had to do a deal with another person to get the cash so him and his wife could take this vacation on this property owner financing using a lease purchase option, something like that. Okay. It's not worth talking about. Believe me. Here's the point of the story. How do I say this without getting into too much trouble? If I wanted something, if my wife wants something, we've been in business a long time. We worked very hard. We weren't born with silver spoons in our mouth or anything like that. But if my wife said to me, I want to go to Italy or France, COVID is over, I said, honey, let's just go. Write a check. Use the credit card. I don't care. Go, let's do it. I wouldn't have to do a deal. I wouldn't have to liquidate one of my properties or use one of the equity in one of my properties to finance that. My business generates enough, very high monthly income. And I don't want to sound like a bragging jerk. I hate people who brag. But you know what? We've worked hard for what we have. We value it. I'm very grateful. I always talk about that. I give good phone. And so that's the beauty of this business. It can strengthen your credit. So you can have all the money you want on a credit card. You can go to your bank and do a signature loan if you need six figures, whatever you need. Or you just have the cash in your checking account. You can write a check. Would anybody really who's successful in business, here's the point, okay? Would anybody who's really successful in business go through all the time and trouble to could do a creative deal to make it pay for a vacation? And listen, I can take it. It's okay. It just seemed to me that it's not something I would do. And I don't think most people would do it. Just take the damn vacation. It's okay to live a little. And if you're as successful as you say you are, just pay for the dang thing. This is Claude Diamond. Sorry. Sometimes, you know, I fly off the seat of my pants. And when I hear things that don't ring exactly right, I love to comment on it or save it for a video for you guys. You know, my mentor used to always say success and failure always leave clues. When you're taking advice from other people, listen very carefully to them. Make sure they're accountable. Can you talk with that person or do you speak with a slew of assistants? Do they respond to you personally through email, texting, or God forbid, even a phone call? Because as you know, I always say at the end of every one of my videos, I do answer my own phone, 970-281-5151 here in beautiful San Diego, California. You can get me sometimes on my Zoom link, which is in my email. Anyway, guys, no one deserves success more than you, but be careful of some of the advice you get out there. Okay. Take care.